Hello everyone. So today we are going to see how to froth the milk, not using the steam wand this time, but I'll be using a stick blender. So can we froth the milk using a stick blender? Definitely yes. So that's what we are going to see today. I'll be doing some attempts on frothing the milk and making a cappuccino. So stay tuned. Let's see. Here I took some warm milk and put it in this pitcher, and I'm using a stick blender.